Jeff.
That's what I called him. Sweet.
Is he smart?
Very. Straight A's and president of the student body. He's perfect.
But he's not a geek, right?
No, honey, trust me, he is fine.
Really fine?
Really.
So, if he did service for the hospital, what service would he do you?
We just talked.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Maybe a little bit more.
Knew it.
Was all very proper. I'm a proper kind of girl. But I want to be.
So what do you feel?
So, patient. Take it one step at a time.
Fine. How did it start?
Well, Jeffy is the one who delivers flowers at the hospital. And when he would come around, I would smile at him. And guess I did enough smiling because one day he showed up with flowers for me.
From who?
Him.
Score.
I know. He said, well, we had leftovers, so I thought that you would want some. He asked me my name, and I told him that it was Mercedes Masterson.
You didn't.
I did.
Oh God, heaven help us. What else did you tell him?
I told him that I was a tennis champion and a cheerleader, and that I go to a private school in California, and I let him know that I sure miss all the boys out there.
No cheerleader.
That's messy, dear.
That's how you talk.
Of course, dear. It drove him wild.
Oh my God, what else?
I told him that I was all on my own, and I was very lost and afraid, and mommy and daddy, I didn't know where they were. And I just needed help. Oh, he was so cute, he wanted to help me so badly.
So is this where the kissing comes in?
Be patient.
Did you at least get his number?
Yes.
Did he ask for yours?
Yes, but I told him mommy wouldn't be curious because mommy wants me to marry someone who's rich. Really, really rich. And if I didn't, she would be furious because then I would lose all of my money. And you know what he said?
What?
Money doesn't matter. Only you.
Oh my God, this is too good to be true.
I know.
So you can call him?
I don't know.
Why not?
I mean, it was not at the time, but...
Dude, you got a hot one. Don't lose him now.
I guess, but I need to try.
You're crazy to let this one go.
Yes.